What's going on, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen? It's IntO Plays. You already know who it is. And today, we're going to be playing Fears to Fathom. I know what you're going to say. I've been gone for God knows how long. I just got to say one word. I can explain it. One word. Procrastinate. That's it. I'm just going to leave it at that. So, Fears to Fathom. If you don't know what this game is, it's like a horror type suspenseful game. I'm not really sure, but it says horror right there. And I watched a little bit of this. I haven't watched the whole thing. You probably seen other YouTubers play this game. I just decided to play it because, hey, shit, it seems like a cool game. So I decided to play it. Why the fuck not? But just be keep. Alright, this is the point. Alright, we're gonna get into the game now. If you have any story to share, send it at fearstofathomstories@gmail.com. I don't have a story to share, so I'm just gonna go over here. Alright, episodes, Discord, credits, we're just gonna go on episodes. Alright, Fears to Fathom is an episode. It's an sporadic psychological horror game where each episode unveils. I'm just gonna skip that word. A short story narrated by the ones who survived. You are playing episode one. No shit. More episodes are coming soon. Episode time, play time 20. Home Alone, like that Christmas, that fucking, y'all know what I'm talking about, that Christmas fucking movie. I forgot what it was called, it's called Home Alone, but I forgot who was in it. Oh my god, with that kid in the house, y'all know what it is. Home Alone, alright, let's get into it, let's see what this is about. I've left for the weekend due to a work trip, which, I hope y'all read it, I hope y'all paused and read it. I didn't read it all. The fuck is that a cell phone? Aw, hell nah. Should I play this in the dark? What the fuck is that sound? Can we turn it off? Turn that off. Oh my god. That sounds so annoying. I don't like the... I woke up around 8 o'clock. Yeah, I see the time. Space to get up. No. The sound's kind of too loud in my ears. Maybe I should've... See, I don't fuck with scary games, bro. It said horror. Why the fuck am I playing this? I already don't like how the room's set up. The fuck is outside? Hold on. Shit, there's nobody else around here. No one outside. No one playing basketball. No one chilling. Oh, look. They even had a car come through. They even had a car come through the street. Alright. What am I doing? What am I looking for? Nope. You hear that sound of doom? No. Can this sound? I swear to God, I get jump scared. Bitch, how you look at that? Oh, you got messages. Alright, mom. Alright, let's keep it like that. Alright, sure thing, mom. Dad and I, that's just some shit to the right. Dad and I may be back by Sunday evening. Why are you so paranoid, mom? I'm 14. If you're, that's why she's paranoid. You're by yourself. You're 14 years old. You're not old enough to stay by yourself in the house. Think I'm gonna take a little nap. Probably gonna order some pizza. Yes, you could tell you're 14. No need to order anything. I already made you lasagna in this morning. Check the food. Who makes lasagna in the morning? That's besides the point. Maybe I don't want no fucking lasagna. Maybe I want some pizza. Mason, how's Chem? Chemistry? Yeah, crap. I totally forgot that they're gonna do it tonight. I was saying my parents are out. Now you wanna come over? We can play Mario Kart. Oh shit. Okay. Mario Kart. That's the game. I'll let you know. I will call Josh. Who the fuck is Josh? It better be one of y'all boys, not the killer. I can't promise, dude. May have. The fuck? That achievement. I can't promise, dude. May have plans with Nat. I don't know who the fuck Nat is. But let's get out of this. Alright. Bitch, what the fuck was that? See, nah, this sound. Some shit scared me. Let's just be gangster about it. Fuck it. What are we supposed to do? You hear this sound? Does it have to be this? Why did that door open like that? Why does it open out? Like, what if I was right here trying to open it? This shit just banged me in the... It hit me in the fucking head. What room is this? Don't ask why I went straight into my parents' room. What am I in here for? I see outside again. Can I click that? It's still 8:03. So you're telling me I read those messages, walked in through the whole house, the time's still 8:03. Okay. Alright. I guess it's on my parents' room. It's a bland ass house. To be honest with you, you need some paint on the walls or something. Some colors and shit. Can this sound stop? Thank you. Bitch, you go down these stairs hella quick. Bitch, you skipping stairs? Look. Wait, no, he go up the stairs mad slow. Oh, really? Really? You go up the stairs slow, but when you go down, look when I go downstairs. Bitch, I'm flying down those stairs. I took like 4 steps on those fucks. The fuck was that? Why is it telling me to crouch? Oh, it was that. Why do I have to look outside? So, no. Get away from there. Did she say she had a lasagna somewhere? Bitch, that scared the fuck out of me. Can you not? Is it the lasagna? Oh, okay. Food was cold. So heat that bitch up. Bitch, y'all don't got no microwave? What kind of house is this? Tell me, where's the microwave? I know I'm not going crazy. I don't see it. Bruh, you got a stove, but you don't got a microwave. Are you kidding me? You're supposed to put it in an oven, aren't you? Bitch, I didn't even open it or not. Y'all, I already don't like this. Chokey pig? What kind of... That's the oven? Bitch, sound like a microwave. That's the loudest microwave I've ever heard. Close this. Sit in the corner. I'm scared. Sit in the chair. Oh. How did lasagna get my hand when I was all the way over there in that corner? It's a fucking ghost hand? What did it say? I forgot what it said. I put it on a plate? What am I supposed to do? Oh my god, I should have read. I was too busy. It's something in here with me. You better call mom and dad to get back here. Nah, you should have went over to your friend. Bitch, that sound. But you should have went over to your friend's house. If you was gonna be alone like this with all these fucking sounds and shit. Oh. Bitch, I just clicked the couch. But I don't got nothing. I don't got no TV stand. You know, one of those little stands where you put your food on. You know, you just grub out that shit. And I understand why he eating out of that. It's only him, right? And you don't wanna wash no fucking dishes. Fuck that. And your mom gonna be mad if you leave dishes in the sink. Or when she come back, she gonna be screaming at you. Why are you leaving the dishes in the sink? So that's why, probably why. He probably just had it like this, but I don't see his hands and nothing. I like watching TV while I ate. Right now you're not watching nothing. So, are you really watching TV while you're eating? Oh. It's telling me he likes watching TV. Oh. How that bitch turn on? I don't see no remote, bitch. I just clicked the TV and it... The fuck is he watching? Can I eat? Oh my god. This boy a fat ass. Yeah, Ian. You sure you 14? I don't see his body, no nothing. The pillow right in front of me is like sitting in front of me. He's not. Is that him still eating? Eat all of it. I can't even click it right away. How is he eating that much? And this nigga is the fastest eater in the world. I was already feeling very sick after eating food. That's what happens when you eat a lot of food. You probably gonna have to. Take a number 2 later, you know what I'm saying, in the middle of the night. So that's the point. So what am I supposed to do now? Turn off the TV? I watch the TV while I ate. Nigga, you ate already! He's sitting here burping. How do I get out? He said he was sleepy. Come on, time to go to sleep. Do I click something? Every time I click the player, he burps. I like watching TV while I ate. Bruh, you have no TV. Oh, I was supposed to put space bar, my dumbass. Alright, G to throw, bitch. I just... Fuck that shit, get that shit out of here. That mom picked that shit up, what you get here? Oh, shit. Okay, Oliver. Alright, what Oliver said? Alright, we all know we don't care about mom right now. We're gonna have to call it off, man. Something just came up. But we gotta come to Jessica's tomorrow. Who the fuck is Jessica M? Why the fuck am I going to Jessica's house? You might call up, forget that. What's his name? Mason? Forget Mason. Call up that boy, Josh. Ask to come to his crib. Yeah. I have him come through. Or if you know Jessica so much, have Jessica come to baby girl to come through and do some. So that's the point. Alright, let's get out of this. When am I supposed to go? Oh shit, I crashed. Alright, when am I supposed to go out? Supposed to go back upstairs to my room, right? To my creepy ass. Bitch, those blinds don't stop. You could walk up these stairs faster than that. You know you can. We're stuck. I'm sorry, Miles. So my name Miles. I'll see you tomorrow. Why would you say my name though? Like you only texted me. It's not like we're in a group chat. So I'm going to sleep. Go to sleep. I always close my door. That's actually smart. You don't want no one coming in. It doesn't matter unless you lock that bitch. Alright. I feel better. You can't open a window. You don't got no fanny. You don't get hot? I feel like it's hot as fuck in this room. Just look at it. It looks hot. You can't open a window. You know, you can't put a fan in front of a window. You don't got no air conditioner. Nothing. Or nothing. Shh. This boy only got a TV in here. What kind of room is this? Nah, let's talk about this room real quick. One, you got your bed around a corner from your door. So when you're sleeping, you don't know who's at your door. You go to sleep. You hear your door open and shit. And you ass gonna be creeped out because you can't see your door. So if you get up and see a door, then you could be right around the corner. You could get pop, hit right in the head. Or you're sleeping and shit. And some nigga could just sneak up in your room, come to you right in your bed, and just kill your ass right there. Plus, oh, didn't you say you gotta do homework? Why don't you do your homework? Space to get up. Did you do your homework? It's black screened. 12:38 a.m. Huh? I got done with my homework for the day in about a few hours. Word? Okay, you see, you're a smart guy, ain't you? It took you 4 hours and some change, but that's alright. Let's see what mom gotta say. Don't stay up too late, you kids. I shouldn't get to hear from Bala. Oh, I can text her back. Mom. Yo. Wait, hold on. Yo. Sonya. What is trash? I just wanted to let you know that. Oh, it's not going to send it? And I spelled lasagna wrong. Oh my god. I tried to roast mom's cooking. I was fucking roasting myself. Alright, fuck that shit. Just go to sleep. Just go to sleep. So y'all, how y'all doing every day? Y'all doing good, you know? Chilling, you know? Snacks, maybe? I don't fucking know. Chilling, drink. You feeling good? Make sure you have your face mask on, you know? You know what that is. Alright, what the fuck am I? I wasn't reading it. Did it show the time? Bitch, why are you getting back up? Bitch, if you don't lay your ass down, go back to sleep. What the fuck is you talking about? No, see, this music gonna have to stop. What time is it? 1:60? Bitch, this nigga went to sleep for like 30 minutes? It was 12:38 when we went to sleep, wasn't it? Yeah, it's music. Hey, get jiggy with it. All right, let's go. Where am I supposed to be going? Why is he leaving his room, bitch? Go back to bed. You hear the music? So I'm coming. Stop playing. That music. What the fuck was that? Oh my god, no. I might as well. Can I go back to bed? Thank you. I had to get what? His ass got red, buddy. He said, nah, you ain't going to sleep, buddy. Bro, see, nah. See, bitch, I would have got everything I needed to go to sleep, locked my door, and... Bro, that scared the fuck. Can I just, you know, go back in here? You know, I'm going back. Oh my god, this dude need water, bro. I don't want... What's in this cup? What's in this cup? What's that? What's in this cup? You know that had mug, you know, you had, like, probably water or some juice in there? Bitch, you gotta drink that? What the fuck you talking about? Is that his heartbeat? See, no. My heart beating like that. I'm scared to go downstairs. The fuck was that? Hold on. If these blinds don't fucking stop. Go down and get some water. Hurry up. Hurry up. I swear to God, some shit come get me, bro. I'm getting the chills. Can those fucking blinds stop? Open the refrigerator. Bitch, got some water. Right click. Oh my god. Bitch, girl. You drink that much in a second? Run around the corner. Oh my god, you're going up too slow. Bitch, I would've ran up there. Bitch. Go, go, go. Outta here. Outta here. Got me fucked up. I'm sweating and shit. Get back in bed. Mom, I don't care right now. Mom, I don't care right now. Bitch, who the fuck is at the door? Oh, hell no. Oh, who's at the door? You there? I don't know who that at the door. I'm locking my door. I'm locking my door. I'm going to sleep. Not fucking around with that. I don't know who that is. Who is that? Click the hide? But she's in the house? Oh my god. I can't do this. But she better get a weapon or something. Wait for that nigga to hit that corner. Fuck! Hit him right in the head. What am I supposed to do now? Just sit here? Why is it so like foggy? I'm saying now. What am I supposed to do? Oh my god, I got out. Still telling me to hide. What the fuck was that? The fuck was that? Oh no. I just got chills from that. Can y'all see me sweating? I'm sweating. Alright. Let's drink some more water. But I don't know who's that at the front door. Didn't you just say hide? Close your shit. Then kick your ass in bed. There's no need to hide. Lock your door, get in the bed, you be Gucci. Oh my god. They want me to leave the room. They want me to go out there. Why? Can I see who's at the door from here? No. Bitch, Nah, that's not the move. I was gonna say I was gonna open this window. Fucking. Look. The fuck was that? Look at, the fucking, like, doing any shits. Like, you know, lean your body. Like, have your legs on the porch. Like, on the porch. On the roof, and then look down. Like, at the front door. See if anyone there. You want me to go out here? Fuck it. Just be a thug. Against it. Where am I supposed to go? I'm so confused. What did they want me to do? And you're not drinking all of your water. Your water is just... That's the first time he... Like that. Why am I going down here? Go back upstairs. Can I go back upstairs? Yep, mom texting me. Yep, I'm gonna text you in my room. Go, hurry up. Can you move faster than that? I appreciate it, thank you. Yep, close your shit, I feel safe in here. Close your shit, alright. Whew, alright. Oh, look. Paula sent me. Said he's been creeping through the windows. Uh-oh. We're calling the cops. You kids hide. You kids lock every door and hide in your room. Okay, don't tell me. Shit, don't tell me a sec. Don't tell me less. I knew that shit. The fuck was that? Nope, bitch, you know what time it is. There you go. Yep, that bitch broke in. Don't answer them. Don't answer the door, no matter what he does. Nope. Right, bitch, I'll stay right here.
5 minutes later.
You want me to go look at it? Bitch, that shit, I heard that shit right in my left ear. It's Paula at the door. I don't care if it's Paula. Shit, she better walk her ass back to her house because my ass ain't opening that door. I'll stay right here. Thank you. You better text her and tell her to call the cops. Let me fucked up. She's still like, I don't care if Paula at the door. Do like I give a fuck. Like, do like I give a fuck. I don't. My ass will stay right here. Just be a thug. Be a gangster. What is that? Open that window. We'll open that. I got big chills. Alright, so after that jump scare that y'all witnessed, after that jump scare, the game actually exited itself, so I guess that was the end of episode 1. I'm mad though, because y'all gonna see my face came froze about the 3/4 into the game, and what I'm really mad about is that the last part, when the jump scare, you didn't get to see my reaction. Like, I fucking did all this shit, and then I was like, this shit right here, like this, do one of these shits, because I was, like, fucking mad, and that shit got me really scared. Then I realized my fucking camera froze. So that shit really made me mad right there. But I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Besides all of that, let me know what other games to play. Leave a like if you got scared of that jump scare. You know you got scared. Leave a like on the fucking video. You know you got fucking scared. So if you didn't already, share this to all your friends. People are trying to grow out here, trying to, you know, feed the fam. Besides the point. But I hope y'all have a wonderful day. And it was your boy, Anto Plays. And I'm out. Peace. Benzie, DTB for life, I can't be out here acting friendly. Niggas want my life and they can't have it, so they envy. Throw the fucking shotty to your body till it's empty. Put a bullet hole on your motherfucking beanie. Make him disappear, I'm like a motherfucking genie. Two-tone clear, I be so motherfucking fleasy. I can take your hoe, but that's too motherfucking easy. Bitches ain't shit, I make her pay for the dick. If I wasn't so up, I make her pay for my rent.